first of all, getting back out on the field in those last couple games here?
Well, I still have pain, but it's something I can play with, so I don't make a big problem out of it. I've been out like 30 days. It's long enough.
And how do you feel the chemistry with the back line is coming along with you getting back in there and everyone kind of coming together?
Of course, we had a little break. I was injured. Roman was injured for a while. I think Chet was fit every game, but you still need to get on the same page and games and training and that will get us there. We have a good second part of the season last year, made it to the finals, and I think the confidence will grow when we keep playing games.
What have you made of Jordan McCrary? It seems like he came in and really impressed the coaches and sort of won that backup job behind you.
I don't like to speak of backup jobs. I think he's here to play like everybody else. He's doing a great job showing the coaches what he can. He's trying to make it difficult for me. I'm trying to make it difficult for him. We can learn from each other. And I don't like to speak of in the terms of backup jobs and things like that because everybody's here to play. And he needs to keep me sharp. I need to keep him sharp for that position. And that's how I think about it. But I like his character. He's integrated into the group very well, and I like how he is, and we talk a lot with each other, and we give each other tips where we can.
In terms of your role in the team and pushing on offense constantly, how easy is that for you, that transition between defense and offense?
It's not an easy thing to do because you need to read the game. Some games we'll have an opponent that is more dominant than us. We try to play out of the back and control games, so that makes it easier to manage the runs I make forward. And as long as we have control of the game, it will be easier for me, Nuhu, McCrary, or Waylon, who's playing on the left side, to make those runs forward and to support our attackers. And it's all about controlling the game. If we don't have control, it's going to be much difficult to go forward.
When you go through tough stretches like you guys are going through right now, what do you think are the keys, like just mentally and sort of dealing with that and working your way through it?
This is part of sports. We've experienced players, guys like Clint, Chad, Roman, me, Gustav, many more staff. We play like I think 10 seasons already, average, and These are stretches you have to go through, and this will make you stronger. And it's better to have it. It's never good to lose, but it's better to have it in the beginning of the season than at the end. You know, the end of the season is when you can win prizes. And I hope we turn it around and make a great run again, and bring prizes to the city, to this team, to this club, and make history. But I think personally, I think it's still early in the season. It's better to try to fix things now instead of the end of the season. So we've got some work to do, but we've got a great team, we've got a good staff, and I think we'll manage to change things.
Thanks, Kelvin.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah. You mentioned that your ankle's kind of still bothering you, but you were out 20 days and you're ready to be back. Did you feel any kind of like outside pressure to get back?
No.
Other people like kind of where you guys are at with the team right now?
No, I don't feel pressure. I listen to my body, and if my body tells me I'm ready, I'm ready. And of course, I've never played a game without pain. So you're always gonna have pain. If it is your back, your ankle, your quad, you're always gonna feel something. So I don't make too much of it. The only thing I do is watch my body as carefully as I can. And if I think I can play, I'll just let the coaches know, my team know that I'm ready. And if I can't, I will not, because I will put my team in a difficult spot, because there's somebody who's not 100%, and that can affect their game. And but I think no player here in this team doesn't play without pain.